Alright, jumping in, we have Mings versus Illis, Lucina versus Yoshi. What do you think about this matchup?
I think Yoshi's gonna have a hard time getting in, just like I said, like he's already hit him 3 times in the up tilt. But, he will be able to zone out Mings with those eggs.
Yeah.
But getting that big damage on his super hype Nez comes out of frame free.
Is there anything else from Yoshi you'll get a hype
over? Oh, look at that Nair! Whoa! Absolutely stunning. I've never seen anything like it.
Yeah, hopefully we see some like shield breakers and stuff out of here. Like maybe
shield breaks. I sleep.
Mings has the advantage at the moment. He's got. Oh, never mind. Illis fires right back.
It's quite an even match right now. Either of them. Ooh, nice parry from Mings.
Yeah, one good thing to note is Lucina can kill Yoshi a lot earlier than Yoshi can kill Lucina. Like, the only thing that Yoshi really has that heals early is the Fair Spike off stage, which will kill you at like 4 hits.
Yeah, it's absolutely busted. Mames seems to be playing a bit more defensive right now. Just waiting for that.
They're just really searching each other out right now. He just goes for the up smash. I believe that might kill one bad time.
Ooh,
up smash trades. Nice. Well, Mames has the advantage right there. Illis just goes for the hit.
Just spacing out those nares, but
yeah.
Not hype enough since not seeming to be landing too well yet.
I don't see any frame 3 nares coming out.
Not out of shield yet, but I think soon we should be seeing some. Trying to use that to air.
Alright, for the kill, throwing out all these kill moves.
He's getting pretty.
Yeah, Mings is getting a little bit of an edge.
Yeah.
Not a lot.
He's trying to rack up that extra percent before he loses his stock,
nares.
You should be able to get something off of this. Nice air dodge.
Not get the punish on the air dodge.
Ooh. Oh, that was. Oh, that
so
hurts.
Close.
Nice like, using
when the Doria just misses.
It just feels bad because like, oh, that was nice. Nice or hype? I think that was more hype.
Frame
free Nair out of shield.
Yeah.
I've never seen like shield breaks from Mames with that neutral B. I sleep hard. Super hard. Just look how beautiful that.
Oh, yeah, the jump. Oh, okay, he makes it back.
Nice use of the eggs. Illis.
You're just throwing the eggs out, like, trying to get like some damage out. Mings still definitely has the advantage of Mings. Oh, he's off stage about a jump.
Oh, no punish on that.
You got hit by it.
Oh, wait, what? Is there a hitbox on the...
There's a little, like, when you land with the downbeat, there's like little stars in it. Anyway, back to what I was saying, there's like little stars that come out when you land.
It's like, DDD's ones.
Yeah.
Ah, I see. Ooh, nice chain from Mames right there.
Mames, like, Illis has lapped Mames in his head. Mames up his higher stock right now. But Illis going in there with those nades.
Trying to find some damage so we can get that kill soon, but Mames is doing really well at using Lucina's sword to just sort of pull him out like that. Nice grab. Anything off it? Ooh, it's an F smash!
Let's see if he can get the edge guard right now.
Ooh,
does not find it. Illis will definitely die to like an edge guard if he's jumping into the
ooh. Okay. Lucina's recovery is a lot better than me.
Yeah, he knows he's recovery.
Yeah. Ooh, if he continued that, maybe.
Illis finally finds the kill on the second stock, and now he has to make a.
Get out of shield? Oh! And he gets punished for the out of shield. No!
You can have a frame 3 Nair, it's fast. But I have a sword. It's this one.
Alright,
Mims takes the first game. What do you think about this Lucina?
This is the. Shesh one?
Yeah,
not the Cordelia one.
6 or 8.
Yes.
Yeah.
Shush. Okay, I didn't actually use her during my playthrough because I was basically soloing Awakening with Robin and Croc because it was so busted. Like maybe they're not as busted as Lucina's giant sword in this game, but they would solo every map by themselves. So I never really had a reason to like.
What's your favorite ult? Which color?
Sticking with the green theme, I'd have to go with the Tiki ult just for that green hair.
I think my favorite's Tharjong.
That's I respect that.
Anyway, back to the game. Both of them at
even percent.
Yeah.
If he gets another up air, he's gonna take.
Oh, gets the air
Right. Some beeps thinking a little bit of what's next. Ooh, it's fine.
Yeah, that's good. Right. Yeah, I have the other one. Yeah, so much. Oh,
nice job. Ooh!
Ooh! Can you tell the air on with the shield IQ. Right now?
Yeah, Muse has a big brain juice right now.
Yeah. This is not really looking like game one right now.
Yeah.
Like, where memes had like a huge advantage on them to slot.
Well, now that I look at it, I'm surprised they took it to Lila.
Yeah.
Because no one achieved it last time.
Sure. Apparently, Illis does.
Lila's such a trash thing.
She does not have a jump right now.
Oh, well, that's dangerous for her. Get up attack, interesting choice.
Oof. Yeah, memes, edge guard memes again with the lead and stuff too. Not as big as the last game.
Illis is doing a bit better against Xena now. Warmed up a little bit, but still quite the advantage. Illis is a kill percent.
Yeah, Illis definitely has kill percent to the F smash. Ooh, bit of a strange
nothing
smash,
off.
But
yeah.
He's safe. Memes really just throwing out these kill moves at the moment because Illis is in kill percent and a bit more percent, and Memes is in kill percent himself.
Looks like.
Yeah.
Oh, that's definitely gonna kill that type.
Yeah.
Yeah. He's busy punishing Yoshi Nez pretty well. Maybe the hype is starting to die out a bit, so
I think Illis has realized that, which is why he isn't there as much.
It's a shame.
Yeah. Means doing a bit of damage for the start of the third stock.
Trying to get some extra credit on those stocks. Ooh! Goes for the read, but...
Yeah.
Nice get-up attack choice from him.
Ooh, parries the jab. That jab can be quite hard to punish, so it's actually really good. I believe Lucina can double slash it.
Ming's
running away.
Ah,
with
nice
right
punish
now.
On that down B. That was.
Yeah.
Oh, all right.
It steps the F smash.
And then anything of it? Yes.
Oh.
Okay, that was. Wait, what?
No. Ooh, Yoshi killed Lucero.
Ooh.
Wait.
I need to put my glasses because I can't see clearly. All right. Ooh. All right.
Illis, any hit might just be his death right now.
He's at last hit.
Make
yeah.
something happen against Ming.
Just play really patiently right now, because anything Ming starts out is gonna be.
He's starting to make it back, sort of like the first game.
You can see Ming's fishing for those kill moves right now.
Yeah.
And that back is definitely gonna take it.
That took it!
He was at a super high percent, so I think Xena could have breathed on him.
Anyway, Ming's with a 2-0 lead at the moment. Let's see if Illis makes a swap. I don't think he will.
Oh,
he swaps the sheep.
Interesting choice against this.
I like the ult though.
This is a good sheep.
The desert sheep. I don't know what it's called, I just call it desert sheep.
I don't know what it is either, honestly.
Yeah. Wow, all that work for 11%.
Man. Sheik is like the embodiment of like all that for a drop of blood. So.
Yeah,
Sheik is.
Illis? They're just searching each other out right now.
I didn't know Illis had a sheep.
I did not know either. The Yoshi wasn't
almost
really
in the texture
out, so I respect like this one.
Man, if he landed on that platform, we'll take two plus. I think he might struggle a bit with killing Xena, because Xena, like, she's light, but not light enough for Sheik to be able to kill Xena, even with the buffs that you got.
Yeah, and definitely, like, one of Illis' main problems was killing the Sheik, Lucina, so it's a bit strange.
Killing the Sheik, yeah.
Yeah. Well, anyway, it's even percent at the moment, but note that Lucina will kill Sheik a lot earlier than Sheik can kill Lucina. Illis is really gonna need to edge guard the Lucina.
Oh!
Out comes the S match. Beams with the lead in the first stop, once again. Really just been the story of this set.
Yeah. Avoid the edge guard. And
yes,
that's unfortunate. It's 0-2. Oh, that's.
Illis, no!
Maybe he could bring it back. You just gotta believe in the Sheik.
No.
We don't have a lot of Sheik representation in JML.
It's so hard for Sheik to bring back the game. Oh, no, wait. He's getting an edge guard.
Oh, that was a nice use of a Dolphin.
Oh, memes of the smart
recovery.
Vince ability is through the back here.
Well spaced Nez on the shield too, so feel him out, but
yeah, but this is
really
where Sheik is having trouble, like, Illis is just fine. It's really hard to play.
nice charge F smash.
Yeah,
oh, finally, back air takes it.
Makes it.
He still has quite a bit to go to catch up, but
it's got a huge amount of time.
That F tilt was 3.3%.
And then Lucina's down tilt is so much more.
Was that like 8 times?
Yeah.
Oh, Mark presents the play, means with an edge guard opportunity. Drops it.
Not using too much of Sheik's projectiles to sort of wall out Mina's spot.
I feel like now that Illis has finally kind of stop, that he's playing a lot more. Before he was just sort of like throwing shoulders out.
Yeah. I think because once you see those numbers like hit up to like 120, 130, you sort of start getting desperate. Like,
yeah, 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 definitely.
Fate's just good. That is not good.
Oh,
but he is at kill percent. The very smart of the.
Illis is at kill percent too. The
yes.
Not gonna be in kill percent for a while.
Unless he gets.
He can die to an F smash.
He. Oh, no. Oh!
Yes, suddenly Illis has something to work
taking
with.
Taking it back, alright. If Illis plays patiently for this stop, I think he might be able to take this game back.
He definitely is still behind, but he does have quite a bit.
Let's be very careful.
Ooh.
Almost caught that read of the jump.
Oh.
Oh, that was an interesting.
He
got something out of it.
Oh, smash out a shield. Yeah, Mings takes the set. 3-0.
Interesting choice.